Now we can easily review and mark the waveform. For example, we say, look at this one with high frequency. We click play movie. Our waveform, we click it. This work, we click it. Once we're done, we just click stop. Of course, you can play with it. You can stop. Once we click, we can always select those waveforms. So here, we click this color, and now it's done. You can save that. And for later review.